Hello guys, so it's a beautiful Friday and Elise and I are going to some town somewhere because we're going to pick up photos for my sister because she's doing a market tomorrow to promote our photography business.
Hello!
Hello! How are you today?
Good.
That's good. Yeah, we're going to have a good day. I think we might go to the movies later. Elise wants to see Blue Jasmine.
Yeah, the Woody Allen movie.
Yeah, you're a Woody Allen freak.
I am a Woody Allen fan.
Yeah, he's a
big fan. Yeah, I'll see any Woody Allen movie. Taylor doesn't really like them, but she likes to make me happy, so
I'm nice. Yeah. I'll go and see Woody Allen movies, even if they're not my favourite. I'll do it just so that Elise gets to see what she wants to see. So it's going to be good. And then later tonight, my sister Rhiannon and the kids will be back. So I'm looking forward to that. Elise just ran a red light.
It was crazy. I didn't even know it did it. Like, I feel like it was... But it wasn't even like, you know, where you try and get through. It was just like, it was stopped. And then I thought I saw the light go green.
I think she saw the light ahead of us because we were quite close. You know when you're stopped at a stoplight and the lights are very close to you and you kind of have to like look up to see it? I think it was one of those situations.
Yeah.
It was scary nonetheless.
It was scary because someone beeped us and like cars were turning. I mean, lucky it wasn't busier because we could have just crashed. I feel like an idiot, but mostly I just feel like scared because I'm like, oh my god, what's happening to my mind?
Yeah, exactly. In situations like that, I'm worried about our safety, obviously, but I worry a lot about if we get fined. I hate that fear. It's annoying. So we just picked up my sister's order. They look really nice. As you can see, that one's of Ethan. It's through clear plastic though, so it doesn't look good right now. So now we can go home, but we're thinking about going for coffee sort of near the beach. What do you reckon?
It would be good. It's a really nice day.
I think we should.
Yeah.
We're gonna go have a coffee.
It's so quiet and surprisingly not windy in a nice little seaside suburb like this.
Hopefully we go to the beach. What do you reckon?
Yeah, we should. It'd be so cool to live in here. Like all these houses.
Beautiful houses.
They're beautiful and they're just on the edge.
But coffee is first on the agenda for sure.
Yes.
Hopefully it's good coffee.
Better be.
At least cut her fringe, by the way. Looks good, doesn't it?
I cut it myself.
Yeah, it looks really thick. I wish I had thick hair like you. But it's a beautiful day, very relaxing. And
it's beautiful.
Yeah.
Perfect temperature for me.
Yeah, exactly.
Taylor likes it hotter. But
I do.
I like it a bit hotter than this, but it's a beautiful day.
That was such a good coffee, that place. I think its name was Whisk and Grind. That's such a weird name, but it was awesome. Yeah, it did. I showed it before. It's good though, wasn't it?
Yum, yeah.
Well, Elise still has hers because she got large.
Yeah, and I take a long time to drink a coffee.
Yeah. That was good. Now I feel all awake and crazy. And we're on our way home. And yeah, we're going to see Declan for a bit. And then we've got to drive him over to my brother's house. So we're running around a lot today, aren't we?
Yeah, we are, but it's really nice being in the car. It's one of those days where, because it's so beautiful, it's just good just to drive around.
Yeah, exactly. And this is a beautiful day. Hope we get to go to the beach, even if we just walk on the sand at some point. We may not, I don't know, but we're thinking about going to the movies later now. We're going to go at like 4 or 5, but I think we might go at about 9 p.m. tonight. So that'll still be good, and that way we might get to see Ethan and stuff. Been home a few minutes, but now we're leaving again to take Declan to my brother's house. I just spoke to Emma on the phone. She said she was kind of considering coming over tonight with Kylie, but now she's not going to. I don't know. Oh, it's crazy today. None of the plans are set in stone, so everything's working out though, so that's good. And oh, it's you at the door, not Declan.
Hello.
You ready to go?
Angus, come back. Come back.
Yeah, that's good. Angus, get inside.
Angus.
Yeah. Angus. Silly dog trying to run away.
Come on.
So annoying. Go inside. Alright, let's go.
Okay, ready, steady, and steady.
Run.
Oh, you're winning.
So nice today. I love it. We just dropped Declan off at my brother's house, so it was good. I got to see my brother Ben and his girlfriend and Stephen as well. So no more Declan, which kind of sucks. Now, Liz and I are just gonna go home and figure out what we wanna do, because we're still probably going to the movies. I've talked about this a billion times. Still probably going to the movies, but we, like I said, might be going later.
sometimes I really hate phone batteries. Mine just died. I have been using it all day, but not extensively. I've read it for a while, and I used the GPS to get to and from the photo place, but it's only 6 at night, and I think I took it off the charger at literally about 6 or 7 hours ago, and it just went out of battery. It's ridiculous. iPhone batteries are bad. Most batteries are bad, and I understand why. I mean, it's a mini computer, it's doing a lot of processing, it's doing a lot of powerful things for its size, so it uses a lot of battery, obviously. But my iPhone has been doing this annoying thing lately, when even when it's on something like 17 or 15%, or even sometimes 8 or 9%, it will turn off. My phone used to get to about 2 or 3%, or even sometimes 1 or 0% and turn off, but now it's doing it when it's in like 15%, it sucks. So I booked the tickets, we're going to see Blue Jasmine right now. Right now we have the cinema to ourselves, but I think people are walking in. It's the tiniest cinema. Not even 100 seats in here. It's ridiculous. You excited? So we just got out of the movie and it was pretty good. It was actually quite funny. I think I'd give it a 6.5 to 7 out of 10. It was pretty hilarious, and Cate Blanchett did some, like, acted really good in it.
Yeah. I'd give it 7.5, maybe?
7.5.
Yeah, maybe.
Not much above me. But yeah, Cate Blanchett, the character she was portraying was someone who was really anxious. She did it so well. It was ridiculous. But yeah, it's a pretty hilarious movie. It's called Blue Jasmine. Wasn't my first choice of movie to see, but I did enjoy it. I'm gonna go to bed now. I've had a pretty big day. It wasn't exhausting in like a physical way per se, because we just did so much. I'm left feeling really tired, so it's not even 12 yet and I'm going to bed. Hope you guys enjoyed your Friday. Enjoy your weekend. It's gonna be good. Take care, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.